The gaze of an innocent, looking for a glimmer of hope in the visage of so much desolation. It took nay more than that for the shape of a heart to be molded out of the air itself. Behind the most wondrous clouds that did turn the sunset crimson. Oh, innocent vision! You madeth the mirage true, relying on pure faith. 'Twas then that the miracle gained its last chance. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison. Anon, this glass sarcophagus shall open, the relic of mine own uncorrupted tongue and its secrets shall soon be yours. Then this shadow can give thee no more. I go soon to that lodging between light and nowhere. This shall be our farewell. Dove, who borrows thine color from the raven, escape your gilded prison.
The resting time between the thundering beats of the descending heart shorten irrepressibly, thus heralding the imminent birth of the new child. Hasten your steps to meet it, penitent one.
For I am the first penitent, and you shall be the last. Now let the Crimson Bindings finish what they once began. My penance is far from over. Thank you.
The child is born. The clouds open up before thee and shed crimson tears. Thus begins the work of the High Dramatist.
Now I understand, and for this, I offer thee my humble thanks. This pain is my baptismal sacrament that will unite us in communion to make it flesh. Thus, we will be reborn as a new symbol incarnate, overflowing with devotion. The beginning of a new era for the miracle. The Second Son.
Thank you. Ha 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 ha